Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the model that is being used in ChatGPT. So let's get started. So if you are using the free plan of ChatGPT, by default you'll be only getting the ChatGPT's 4.0 model, and if you click on the change option over here, we don't have any option to change our model, and only if we upgrade to a paid plan we will be able to change model in ChatGPT. So as it clearly says here, the free plan does not include the model selection feature and it is only available in paid plans. So as a conclusion, the free users can only use the ChatGPT's 4.0 model. And also I am having the plus subscription of ChatGPT. And if I go to the exact same drop down over here, I'll be having multiple models to choose from. By default it's going to be in ChatGPT 4.0. And I'm also having the O1 model, which is the most advanced model over here. Apart from that, we are having the O1 mini. And if I hover over this more models, we are having GPT 4.0 mini as well as GPT 4 model. And in case if you want to choose any of these models, just click on them. And now you can ask your questions and that will be answered by the O1 model. And if I want the 4.0 mini, just select it and ask your questions. So this is basically how you change your ChatGPT's model. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming, AI, ChatGPT, Sora tutorials. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.